Hi students, so we are back again in our maths class. Today we will continue with our exercise 5D, okay? So what is the question here? We are going to decimal chapter, right? Convert the following fraction into decimal. We have to convert this following fraction into what? Into decimal. So let us do. First, what we have to do? We have to rewrite the question once again. Now, how we place decimal, I have explained you already, right? So, what is the numerator here? 2. I have written the 2 here. How many 0? 1. So, I will place 1. Sorry. Now, 19. 19 is what? In 1000 place, right? So, I'll place here 19, 1, 2, 3, 0. 1, 2, I'll count here, then 3. Understood? Now, students, just see, it is in mixed fraction, right? You will change it into improper fraction. Or you can do it directly also. Just rewrite the question. Write here 8, here decimal. Then 5, how many? 2, 0. So, 0, 5. 5 is in 100 place, right? Similarly, just see students, 83, 1, 2, count from here, 1, 2, place here, point, okay? Let's see, 305 by 1000, again I am rewriting the question, 305, how many 0? 1, 2, 3, so count from back side, 1, 2, 3, and you will place here, 0, okay? Similarly, this one also, improper fraction, 17 point. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 9. Again 2.052. It is very easy. You have to just remember that value chart which I have given you. Okay. So let us do question number 2. So students, our question number 2 is what? Convert the following decimals into fraction. We have to convert this decimals into fraction, right? So, what is the question here? 0. Once again, we will rewrite the question, okay? Now, just see, what is the number here? 89. After point, how many numbers? 10, 100 place, huh? 1, 2. Yes or no? It is very easy to remember 1 and 2 numbers or 2 zeros. Similarly, here, 3.25. What you will do? You will write the number without decimal. After point, just you see after point how many? 1, 2. It is 10th, 100. 100th place. Okay? Same here. 4101. Now what place? 10th, 100. 2. 2. How many? 1, 2. So I am placing here 2, 0. It is just a trick to remember. 0, 0, 2. Again I am writing it. How many numbers? 1, 2, 3. So how many 0 I will write here? 3. Just see here 1, 3, 2, 8, 8, 2. How many 0 I'll write? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Similarly here, it is very easy students, just nothing. You have to be sure how many numbers? 1, 2, 10, 100, 1000. How many place? 1000 place. Okay? 0.008. Now, rewrite the question. No need to write 0, 8. How many? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Same here. 608. How many numbers? 1, 2. So, what you will place here? 1, 2. Clear, students? So, next question number 3. What we are going to do in question number 3? What is the question here? Expand the following numbers in all the 3 ways. We have learned 3 ways, right? Place value form, decimal form, and fractional form. So we have to write this one question in all the 3 ways. So let us, I'll just show you one everyone, rest you have to do by yourself. Okay, I'm just showing you how to convert it into 3 ways. First one is what? 3 ways, place value form. What form? Place value form, right? Place value form is very easy, I think we know how to read it now. Ones, tens. So, 1 is at once, 1 is at what place? 1 is at tens place. So, how will you write? 1, tens. 3, ones. After decimal, how will you write? After decimal, our first number is what? Tenth, right? So, what we will write? Plus 8, tenth. right? This is place value form. Then next comes what form? Decimal form. Decimal form. Now what is a decimal form? How we write decimal form? How will you break? 10 plus 3. 13 you can write as 10 plus 3 plus, how will you write this one? 0.8. Right, students? This is decimal form. Then third one is fractional form. Fractional form. Fractional form, how will you write? 10 plus 3, 8 by 10. Right, students? This is the three form. One we write in words, one we write in decimal form, and the other one is in fractional form. The first part before decimal, it don't change. It is just normal expand how we do. But after decimal, as I told you, we can write in words also, we can write in decimal form also, we can write in fractional form also. Okay, students? This is in this way you have to do the rest of the other questions also. In your book you have many questions, I think B, C, D, E, F up to H. You have to do it by your own. Okay, students? So let us write question number 4. So students, our last question, right? Write the standard form. You have to just, now what? It is given in fractional form, decimal form, right? You have to write in place value form. You have to write it in the standard form. Now 4 plus 9 by 10 means what? 4.9. Right, students? Because 9 by 10 means what? 10th place. So we are placing 9 in 10th place. Now next, 6 plus 3 by 10. 6. Before point is what? 6. Now in 10th place is what number? 3. And in 100th place number is 8. Next one, 3.74. Right, students? It is very easy. Next, 300 plus 6, it will be how much? 306 point. Now just see, in 10th place, any number is there? No. When there is no number, what we place? 0. Then in 100th place, 5. In 1000th place, 8. Right? Now next one. Just see, student, 5 into 100, how much? 500 plus 90 plus 3. Just multiply it, plus 3 by 10. Plus 4 by 100. As it came now, then it is in what form you can write? 93.34. Similarly, number F question, students, you will do it by your own. Okay? And I want all of you, when you write it in a very neat and clean way. Okay, students?